Hi there. My name is Dr. Sydney. Can I have your name, please? Okay, and your date of birth? Just want to confirm it here in my notes. Yeah, I'm going to be lobotomizing you today. I want to make sure you're the right person, or else that would be bad. Okay, Allie, have you had any aversions to surgery or allergies or anything like that? Okay. Alright, well, let me just take a quick look at you.
Just hold still. Good. It's my magnifier, so I can see what I need to see. It's x-ray, so I'm seeing through your skin right now. I can see that you had a front roll-up and a pizza rolls a few ago. Yep, perfect.
Don't worry, Allie, you're doing great. I'm just gonna go ahead and give you something that's gonna help you calm down. So you don't feel a thing when I start lobotomizing you. Hold tight, I'm gonna go in your neck here on the side. Good, you may feel a slight burning sensation, that's okay. That's just the built-in chlamydia, okay? Good. Perfect. Good job, Allie. Hold your head still, okay? Gonna crack open your skull and really dive deep in there. This may be a little uncomfortable. Gonna go ahead and put this in your head and begin putting it in. Good. It's all part of the plan. Hold still. Okay.